In Springdale, a teen is dead after an early morning shooting. Around 5:30 a.m., Springdale police responded to Northwest Medical Center, where a 15-year-old male was admitted with a gunshot wound. According to Lieutenant Jeff Taylor, the young man was taken to the hospital by a couple of teens. Then he died. His body is being sent to the crime lab for an autopsy as the investigation into what happened continues.